I am a black Egyptian. My father is much darker than I am. My mother is lighter than I am. In Egypt, people are identified by the religion first, not the race. So in Egypt, if you are Christian, you are a minority person. But if you're black, you're not a minority person. You are a part of the mainstream society. And I came from this background. And in Egypt, you identify as Arab and as Muslim. And in this country, when I first came, I identified myself as Arab American and Muslim first. And gradually, I became to identify myself as black. I came to the U.S. in 1978, and I became U.S. citizen in 1985. When I became a U.S. resident, I was told by the Immigration and Naturalization that I am white. When I became a U.S. resident, I was told by the Immigration and Naturalization that I am white. And I told them that I am black, and they said, no, in this country, you are white. All Arabs in this country, all Arab immigrants are white. I didn't pay much attention in the beginning to this, because in the Arab world, we identify with our ethnicity first as Arabs, and then with the race second as black or white or whatever. But in this country, you identify with your racial group first and then with your ethnicity second. But in this country, you identify with your racial group first and then with your ethnicity second. Gradually, I became black first and Arab second. And I rejected my white classification publicly for the first time in 1987.